too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Money Out Your TV. Today, we got Rod Wave, man. I told y'all I've been fucking with Rod Wave. First song I heard about him was that Cuban Links reaction I did. Make sure y'all check that out, man. I was impressed. I was really, really impressed. Y'all checking me, telling me to check out more of his songs. This one dropped, I think, yesterday or the day before, so it's trending right now on YouTube, man, so let's not waste no time, man. Let's get on the wave, man. Raw Wave, Close Enough to Hurt. Let's go. I like all of his videos, kind of like this, you know, 90s, 2000s, it's kind of like... Because with the Cuban Links one, it was kind of like that old, the old effect. Life I've been scarred, so I walk around with my guard. Can't trust nobody, man. Once you've been crossed, man, how do you know you ain't gonna, it ain't gonna happen to you again, man? So I walk around with my guard. And they quit the sailor noon and tripping. I think about my past and getting my feeling. I think about the people who deserve me. I think about the ones who didn't deserve me. Okay. Think about the ones who did me dirty. I won't let you close enough to hurt me. I think about the ones that did me dirty. I won't let you close enough to hurt me. Fuck them. How long has Rod Wave been on, man? Like, somebody gotta know. Like, what was the song that put him on? What was the one that was, like, that broke him out? Because I really want to check that out. Because I like this guy, and it's crazy that I never heard of him before besides that one Say Cheese post. But it's crazy, man, because it's, like, it's always the people you don't ever hear of, and then you just hear them out of nowhere, and I feel like I'm late to the wave, you know, because I feel like he had to been on for a while, man. If not, for sure, XXL 2020, for sure. Let's go. Yeah. You don't know me. That right there. When a song is so deep where you can fucking sing the lyrics to it, man. Now, without even ever hearing it before. I've been moving low key, cause I don't know you, and nigga, you don't know me. I don't need no new homeboys, nigga, I'm straight. Straight. I don't want it. Only time I want them handshakes is if we talking business. Straight. You can keep your handshakes, these niggas snakes, I play it safe. Yeah. Sometimes I wish Baker understand. Your average man ain't insecure, I'm just hurting. Try to find out is you worth it. Opening up make me worry. I'm just hurting. And new faces make me nervous. Like where these niggas was when we was sliding in my Acura. You know what his flow kind of remind me of a little bit? Kind of remind me of a lot of NBA Youngboy. In the way that NBA Youngboy does the storytelling, I feel like this is really similar to that. Like I say, like if him and Youngboy had a song together, they'll tell you the real, like probably the most real life story you ever heard, man. A lot of pain, tribulation, trials, tribulations, all that. I'm telling you, they should name it. They should come up with a tape together, Trials and Tribulations. And me a Youngboy, Rod Wave. Let's go. Let's do it. Because both of them, like, you can tell what he's saying is fucking legit, genuine. Like, it ain't no faking in this game. You can tell with a lot of these rappers, like, if they... Like, they get on these songs, they be faking what they say. You know, they say the shit just to impress the females or whatever, man. Like, it ain't it's not genuine, you know. But with Rod Wave, man, I can tell Rod Wave and Youngboy, what they talk about is genuine. You know, Youngboy got the track record to back up what he's talking about, man. I don't know too much about Rod Wave, man, but I know just from listening to a couple of his songs, man, this dude, he's genuine, he's legit, like, for real. I didn't want to pop up, cut them odds, it's in the back of us. We be state to state, promoters always got them racks for us. New niggas come round, I disappear like buried in platypus. What he say? New niggas come round, I disappear like buried in... He said, new niggas come around, I disappear like Perry the Platypus. Platypus. So I walk around with my guard. And they quit the sailor, noon they tripping. Think about my past.
sinking in my feelings. Yeah. I think about the people who deserve me. Okay. I think about the ones who didn't deserve me.
Okay. Yeah.
Think about the ones who did me dirty. Okay. I won't let you close enough to hurt me.
I like this track, man. And from Cuban Links to this, man. You know, this is what keeps your music fresh when not every song sounds the same. Cuban Links, you had that good storytelling aspect of it, but it was also like that turn of jam. This one's like one of them, you know, you reflect on something, you reflecting on life, you know. And I think Rod Wave, he can definitely have a longevity in the game, man. If he can stay consistent, keep putting out songs like this, man. You know, his albums, mixtapes keep coming very, you know, fluently, I don't know what to say, but if he keep it coming with the content, man, there's no reason why he not only should make XXL next year, but there's no reason why he shouldn't really be eventually possibly one of the greats in the rap game, man. You know, it's a lot of rappers in a new wave where I can't say the same. I'm like, you know, they hot right now. Look at Blueface. Blueface was one that was blowing up last year. Now look at him. Like, now Blueface, the fuck, he came out with a song, that shit barely hit 100,000 views in a week? Like, his shit used to hit millions. Like, you know, I can't say it with a lot about a lot of the new wave people, man. Like, but I feel if you stay consistent and you stay humble, most importantly, man, like, your fan base is going to stay loyal to you, man. You be real with them, they're going to be real with you. You got longevity. I think that's where Rod Wave can have, man, so... I'll leave a link if y'all want to check this out, man. Rod Wave, Close to Hurt, new to the channel. Please subscribe, man. Let's try to hit 5K. I want 5,000 subscribers, man. Please, I appreciate all the new subs and everything. Until the next reaction video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching Money Out Your TV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta...